New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
Are you guarding the refugees over there?
I am not a guard. I am a shearer, commander of the Iron Wolves.
Where did you last see her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her.
Help. Have you heard? Emperor Hakan threw his entire court.
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die.
As a child, I explored Chaldean while Uncle...
Just see that...
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to...
I dig this stuff up, clean it off.
If only the Emperor and his guard had gone mad sooner, all these people being locked out of the city.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads.
I mean to stop them.
Then you must not go alone. There are illusions out there. Mirages to some. But I can see them for what they are. The Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand. But my death does not die here. Different than anyone we have seen. Skin is as soft and smooth as polished ivory, and her eyes, they... No.
Why are you two whispering over there?
No reason.
Are familiar to me. My name is Arena.
Why have you come here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolves!
If not for you, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day.
Are there more of them ahead?
Even worse.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there. Another illusion here. Cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Could we find more like that? We were ambushed in the cave. Help the others.
Take that! End that!
No time to talk.
Stay strong! I won't let you die while I still stand!
Thanks, but there's no time for pleasantries. Save my men. They're scattered in this cave.
I'll help. I'm
all right. You need your strength, soldier.
I'm glad you came when you did.
I won't fall to you, rotten beast!
Solon's dead. Thank you.
Captain, there are too many!
That's everyone. Let us report back to the captain.
Everyone's accounted for. Or dead. All right, men. Finish patching up these two and let's get out of this damned pit.
Yes, sir.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Another ambush!
Men, kill that big Laconic! That was a trying battle. Thank you for your help.
No.
One of the cultist lairs. There should be another ritual at
I owe you my life. Bless you.
More hidden footprints.
One
of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
I understand so much more now.
There. That ought to dispel the Coven's magic. Let us go to the bridge. Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here.
Caldeum. Everything Uncle Deckard left me leads to this place. It's strange. I first met him here when I was... only a child, and now his loss feels heavier than ever. He was right about everything all along. We have to stop Belial before it's too late.
Excellent.
I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Caldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sister trained us and placed
us... The Prophet.
Will help.
The night embraces you. For once, the cultists are not using an illusion. The way is blocked. I must go through the Cassim outpost to the west.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds!
Help me! I don't want to die!
Just the thing.
Over here, please. There isn't much time. Our miners, my friends, disappeared one by one.
We cannot control it any longer.
My essence is too low.
With some reluctance that I write on the Seven Lords of Hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial.
Captain of the Guard, you are hereby ordered to send a band of your most...
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad, but if you're intent on rushing...
Here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
These serpentine demons are Belial's favored servants, and he has granted them some of his skill in cunning and illusion. Deceivers will cloak themselves in the familiar forms of their enemies' companions and friends, waiting to strike when the moment is opportune. It is only then that their true forms are revealed.
Did Magda go to Alcanus?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way.
I've spent months, sir. I've survived starvation. You look like...
I'll help.
only had half the power.
We have...
Only the most talented mages can summon skeletal guardians. It takes great power to form these tall, slim constructs from their unstable reagents, and even more power to sustain them. In the hands of a master, however, the guardians can become powerful weapons capable of defending their posts until the end of time.
Nothing will stop us!
Your light grows stronger within you. This will aid me.
Desert is full of viciousness and spite. It's a wonder how people are able to live off its barren dunes.
Death comes only at the appointed time.
It was all worth it. Everything.
Now that it is at hand,
I thought. What was that?
I will use this.
Weakness consumes you!
Lord of Lies is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the primevals. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the primevals to our mortal realm.
Hey, mister, I got some new things. You should take a look.
That is not possible.
There ain't no most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Good choice.
I owe you everything.
You are safe.
Help us! You can't leave us here! Oh. Thank you.
What purpose were these people in prison?
Consumes you.
Good thought.
I need to go back.
No doubt the desert has swallowed its share of ancient texts over the ages.
These are harsh lands. Any tomes left here would be in poor shape.
Still.
I killed Magda. Before she passed, she claimed that Belial used the Imperial Guard to capture.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. The only chance we have to rescue.
We need to get into the city.
Small, but I'll hurt you if you try to steal from me.